What's up guys and welcome back to a new video. So today is last training day before heading to Latvia for the GPs again. Pretty excited for the GPs to start again after the long corona break. It's been more than 4 months since I raced the last time, so it will be exciting to get the season started again for sure. Many people have asked me why I didn't ride Dutch races, like international races, before this weekend, but I just felt like I didn't have enough time in the sand to do those races, and I also wanted to focus on the training and get like hours in the sand, because when you do a race on Sunday, also Friday, Saturday, you need to prepare for that race because you don't want to be tired or anything. You want to do your best, and then after the race, like Monday, Tuesday, your body is completely destroyed. A race day takes so much energy, so I thought it was just better to focus on the training and try to put in some solid hours in the sand, and then show up at Kegums at the Latvian GP without any expectations with results or anything. Just go and hope for the best and push hard and do good there. So that's my plan at least. Today I'm going to do some sprint motos, like start and sprints. So not too much riding, just the last day of riding, and need to get some speed in and work on some starts. So that's the plan. Massive shout out to Ole, #316, for becoming a huge supporter on the channel. Thanks for that. He's a good kid from home, so I know him personally, but he became a channel member just recently, so big thanks to him, and you can be a channel member as well. Just watch below, beside the subscribe button, it should be a join me button on PC at least, and also I got a link in the description, so would be awesome if you could help me out with channel membership, but it's not necessary at all, so let's get this day started and do some good training. Det klart.
Men det var mange som kjøpte
det for å gjøre det.
Arrived in Lommel for third video in like 2 weeks from here, but yeah, looks pretty good. Track is flat, so that's good at least. Going to do like start and sprint laps, so yeah, it doesn't matter too much how the track is. I think it's looking quite dry, so yeah, I hope it's not too many people here today, but I think it's quite full.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. day today, Mia?
Decent day at Lommel was not like super or anything, but yeah, got some riding and happy with that. Did some warm up, starts and two laps like four times, and starts and two laps like two times, and then I felt a little bit shit because not really recovered after my Sunday training, which were 3 30-minute motos. So yeah, didn't feel 100%, so left it there and just did the like 3-4 starts to end off, and then now it's time to travel to Latvia, a big travel ahead of us, so didn't want to push it or injure myself or anything. Sometimes you need to hold a little bit back also, so I think that was a smart decision to stop early and just do some starts, and I'm feeling ready for the weekend anyway, so I don't need to like push through so that hard anyway. Like, yeah, that's the feeling at least.
Good.
Good.
Good.